Craig keeps trying to steal my shit every time he can. And he keeps sending me, like, party and raid invites and shit, and I'm just like, dude, this is why I'm not partying up and helping you. Because you're just being a douchebag.
Well,
I just don't even know. Like, why the hell would he think I'd want to help him?
He doesn't even, it's not even like he succeeds in stealing the shit that I'm doing. He fails at it. Just makes it even funnier.
Is he like following you?
No, he's just on the same quest lines that I am. He's just like a couple quests behind me, so he keeps coming up on the same quest that I'm doing. Right as I'm finishing them. So it's just, and then he'll send me like a bunch of invites and try and take the shit that I've got or whatever. It's just funny. It makes me laugh. It's him and like a guildmate of his, it looks like. It's just silly. I'm rolling down a hill. We'll even buy out your whole family's contract. It's the hottest deal in wireless. Like, and every time I turn down his invite, he'll like start attacking the same shit that I am trying to kill steal it, but he can't do enough DPS.
Wait, isn't the kill steal only limited to the one who makes the first attack?
Nah, somebody can steal it from you if you don't do enough damage to it. But
no, that sucks.
It's hard as hell to steal kill that way, really. Especially when, like, most of the time you're the shit at this level, usually you can kill something within a couple seconds. Or not kill something, but kill it enough. Then just a couple seconds, it's really not that. It's just silly. It's all it is. Minutes that I'll be streaming and playing. I'm gonna take a breather.
There's not a lot of people here.
Say again?
You're probably on the only ones in the stream. There's so many other streams going on right now.
Oh, yeah. I had like 9 people watching earlier. It's crazy. Talking to a couple of them, seeing like what kind of classes they were playing and seeing what server and whatnot they were playing on. A couple of them were on our server, but aren't going to be on this server, and can't remember what they said they were going to play as right now, but it's in my chat thing. Trying to recruit for the guilds, not going anywhere right now.
I wouldn't wonder at all, but I'd probably like shoot some of people going up.
I'm trying, but it's tough. The amount of just recruitment spam's insane. I'm trying not to spam, but you know. Let's just see if I can loot anybody's stuff, because that's just what I do. I'm a jerk like that. Can't help it. Can't help it. I see player-owned things just sitting here, and I'm just kind of like, I wonder if I can take any of it. I doubt it. Oh, yep, here we go. We got some stuff. Alright. Time to be a dick. This is owned by anybody, though. Is it?
If this is a scarecrow, please.
There's a scarecrow, but I'm not seeing the player's name over it. That's interesting. Whatever. Take it anyway. Don't make no difference to me. It's all mine. It's free resources and XP, so take all I can get.
More. I just gotta level up from it.
Level 32.
Are you leaving any like marks behind?
Nah, there's no player name over it, so it's not owned by a player. I don't really understand why it's even in here. It's weird. Must maybe like be disowned or something, I guess. Whatever.
Could be if they move somewhere else.
Possible. Or they might not have paid taxes. That's probably what it was. That would make sense. I could definitely see that happening in this area. Probably belonged to one of the people that got really, really far during the head start. Oh, there's some stuff that I've done in like an hour. Because so many ducks. Jesus Christ. So much ducks. Didn't really raid any players' stuff, but yeah, can't really complain. And I got 35 hardwood. All that from just what I just cut down. Works for me. It's worth a bit. Free money is free money. See me turning it down. Oh, and looks like I am finally done with Silent Forest. On to the next zone. Are you in game? Or no, you said you weren't gonna wait.
Yeah, I don't really have the patience to wait for all the way down.
Are you watching the stream? Curious if he's watching right now.
Yeah, it's probably me.
Probably.
Well, yeah, it's probably me because it only shows you and there's no other viewers. Because I haven't logged in.
Yep. It's a Twitch show, yeah, I'd be out showing us one of the viewers. Makes sense.
Oh, I need to be in the right way right now. I am. PvP area. Gonna be a pain in the ass from here on out. probably need water, don't I?
Am I missing a deadline? Will I get there in time? Am I going too fast?
Oh, relay.
I thought it was clear.
Gotcha.
I sent that email. Okay, break. Its instinct to protect leaves you free to drive the Infiniti Q50.
Be good.